Hi, this thing right now, this is our first devlog. And this thing right here is our game right now. In this game, you can hit monsters with a paddle to make them bounce. Or you strike them with a really big lightning. Or you hit them with a flood wave. Or you roast them in a wall of fire. And all of that while this demon cat builds the game as you play it.
And together with me, this is our team.
Hi, my name is Dorothea. A day I am a C++ developer, but in my free time I like to pixel cute monsters, write GD script, and sit under a blanket waiting to be revealed.
Thanks, my poopsie bärchen. I'm Mario. I'm currently working on my PhD in software engineering, but much more importantly, I make pretty looking shaders.
We currently prepare to finish up a demo of the combat that you will be able to play for free. It basically is about this little cat here. Can you see it?
This is Furcifer, the cousin of Lucifer himself. Furcifer wants to establish an alternative to the classical hell concept that is more fun. And this will be Furcifer's fun place of eternal suffering. By Furcifer.
In the game, you will play the soul's Furcifer's summit to test his fun place of eternal suffering. So basically, you will start on an empty game world where an almost almighty demon cat slowly builds a world for you to play in. We think this is an elegant premise for the game, as it allows us to introduce new game mechanics simply by letting Furcifer introduce new game mechanics. The core gameplay will be spell-based action with a focus on precision. As a little twist, we have a round concept. Every 8 seconds, a cycle repeats. All of your spells and your dash get refreshed. Enemy behavior is also oriented on these cycles. This reduces the need to keep track of individual cooldowns, gives you time to think about spell placement, but ultimately still encourages the player to use spells freely. And last but not least, it gives us the excuse to play this animation very often. The overall feel of the game is intended to be lighthearted, self-referential, and rather meme-heavy.
Let us introduce to you Sir Honkalot, a true master of the mid-range combat paddle. His special technique, the paddle bonk, allows him to spin his mighty paddle whenever he intends. As a fearless goose knight, Sir Honkalot is especially strong when he charges into battle. His contact damage, exceptionally high. Every foe fears his invincible dash. When he defeats an enemy with his mighty charge, it instantly refreshes. The legends tell, the fearless goose has slain hordes in a single swipe.
We are looking to make a funny and totally absurd roster of playable characters, enemies, and spells. It will be full of game design tropes, RPG tropes, and just plain madness.
Let us know if you liked the devlog. We would also be interested in what characters you guys would like to see.
In case you have any friends, you can share the video with them.
Thanks for watching. Bye.